Classification of animals based on their habitat or living place. Animals can be classified based on the habitat or living place as terrestrial animals or land animals, aquatic animals or water animals, amphibians, arboreal animals, aerial animals. Terrestrial animals or land animals can be classified as wild animals and domestic animals. The animals that live on land are called terrestrial animal. Wild animals, the animals that live in the forest are called wild animals. Example, lion, tiger, deer, fox, elephant, etc. Lion, tiger, deer, fox. Elephant, zebra, domestic animals, the animals that man rear are called domestic animals. Example, dog, cat, cow, goat, sheep, etc. Dog, cat, cow. Goat, hen. Aquatic animals, the animals that live in the water are called aquatic animals. Example, fish, whale, octopus, dolphin, etc. Fish, whale, dolphin. Octopus, amphibians, the animals that live in both land and water are called amphibians. For example, crocodile, frog, crocodile, frog. Arboreal animals, the animals that live in the tree are called arboreal animals. For example, squirrel, monkey, etc. Squirrel, monkey, aerial animals, the animals that live in the sky or air are called aerial animals. For example, eagle, vulture, hummingbird, etc. Eagle, vulture, hummingbird. Thank you for watching this program. The notes of this is given in the link below. The notes of this class is given in the link below. Okay.